Rolls-Royce unveiled its first electric vehicle. The Spectre, priced at a minimum $420,000, is the first step in the luxury car company's plan to become all electric by 2030. Some reviewers, in fact, say it feels like the previous 120 years have been leading up to this moment.